taken, and now Kasane Taito is now an official.